I love Guns N' Roses, and so it was completely a shock when I found out we got that song, because it's like a true, like, you know, that's a bucket list dream. When that came out, I actually got a text from Slash saying that he saw the Sweet Girl trailer and he forgot that we had done the song, and he was like, it was a double whammy. He was so stoked. He loved the trailer, and just to be able to see his song up there too. So.
Things fresh as the blue sky.
Audrey is singing it to Isabella in the very beginning, and so that's just like those beautiful songs that you sing to your children that just mean something special to you and your family. And so that was our song, Sweet Child of Mine.
She's got eyes of the bluest skies.
Sweet girl, sweet child of mine, just being that this is the, you know, your baby that you love, you would do anything for. And so I just feel like it was very appropriate. It's such a beautiful song and angelic, but at the same time, it can just, when it kicks in, it's, you know, it's appropriate for an action film. So it has a little bit of everything. When I was little, my mother came over, took my Guns N' Roses tapes. She listened to it, and my mom banned me from it. And she said, you can't have these back until you're married with kids. Still, I haven't got my goddamn tapes back. So the moment my kids were born, I bought Lola, and I still have it in my guitar case. It's Sweet Child of Mine. And I have Slash Rocks, these two shirts. So Slash Rocks, and one says Sweet Child of Mine. My babies were always in these shirts. So I'd always take pictures of my mom with it on. I'm like, my mom would have to, she just made her skin crawl. And then I ended up becoming friends with the band. I've loved them from day one, and I still do. And now I can't believe we're friends. Slash is a huge, huge part of my life. So it's really amazing to have them, Sweet Girl.